Hello guys, this is YouTube channel Path Enlighter, and this video is for current affairs, a second part of the series February 2015, important for all the exams, for now very important for APFC exam, presented by me Deepak Jaiswal. Now journalist Vinod Mehta was awarded Yes Bharati Samman 2015, Dr. Jakir Naik won Saudi Arabia's King Faisal Award 2015 for his services to Islam at Riyadh. Hindol Sen Gupta's book was shortlisted for US Hayek Prize. The book's title was How Entrepreneurship is Revolutionizing the World's Largest Democracy. Marathi novelist Bhalchandra Nemade selected for 2014 Jnanpith Award. It is the highest literary honor in India for his novel Kosla. 68 BAFTA Awards 2014 was given at the Royal Opera House in London. The best film, Boyhood. Outstanding British film, The Theory of Everything. Best director, Richard Linklater for his film Boyhood. Best actor, Eddie Redmayne for The Theory of Everything. Best actress, Juliana Moore for Still Allies. And most awards was given to the movie The Grand Budapest Hotel. Now India to host International Equestrian Tent Pegging Championship in Noida Sports Stadium by the Equestrian Federation of India. World Ice and Snow Sailing Championship, an international sailing competition, was held in eastern Wisconsin on the frozen lake Winnebago at US. Cristiano Ronaldo voted the best player ever to have played in the Premier League. Siberia's Novak Djokovic reclaimed the Australian Open winner over the Serbia's Novak Djokovic reclaimed the Australian Open winner over the Scottish Andy Murray. India's Linda Pace and Switzerland's Martina Hingis beat French-Canadian pair of Kristina Mladenovic and Daniel Nestor in Australian Open in Melbourne. France defeated Qatar in World Handball Final match held in Qatar and become world champion for the fifth time. That Nicole David of Malaysia has created a new world record in squash. He topped the world rankings as world number 1 for a straight 106 months. First of kind 3D printed engine was developed by the team of research from Monash Center for Additive Manufacturing in partnership with spin out company Amaro Engineering. Now about 3D print technology. It is a process of making 3D solid objects from a digital file with extreme precision. This technology is also termed additive manufacturing, as the 3D printed object is created as additive processes. In additive process, an object is created by laying down successive layers of manufacturing material on each other until the entire object is created. This technology has limitless possibilities and can create almost anything with just raw material and a computer generated model. Now, US tech giant Apple has been fined $553 for three patent infringements owned by patent licensing firm SmartFlash LLC. Renowned chemist Carl DiGerassi, also known as father of the birth control pills, for his contribution to the development of oral contraceptive birth pills. Now, Rachi Rage has won the third edition of Champions of Hero Hockey India League 2015. By defeating JP Punjab Warriors. First Hindu Chief Justice of Pakistan Rana Bhagwan Das passed away in Karachi, Pakistan. Purnendu Das Gupta, an Indian American, has won 2015 American Chemical Society Division of Analytical Chemistry J. Calvin Giddings Award. International Mother Language Day, that is Bhasha Divas, is observed across the world on 21 February every year. This year's theme is Inclusion in and Through Education, Language Counts. KVIC, that is Khadi and Village Industries Commission, has rejoined hands with Rural Self-Employment Training Institute to provide vocational training to unemployment youth. A single window for government to business, that is G2B, portal ebiz.gov.in for 11 central government services to bring transparency and ease of doing business in the country. 29th Suraj Kund International Craft Mela held at Hyderabad. The theme of state for this year is Chhattisgarh, and Lebanon is the partner nation of this year's Mela. Forest Department and ASI is launching Jackal Research and Translocation Project in UP. Under this project, study and translocation of 30 to 35 wild jackals from Akbar's tomb in Sikandra, Agra to safe natural habitat will be undertaken. India's first solar fence elephant sanctuary will come up near Bangalore, Karnataka. It was announced by an international animal rights and conservation group, that is for PETA. In this regard, PETA and the Banerghatta Biological Park, Karnataka have joined hands. 17th edition of Bharat Rang Mahotsav has begun in New Delhi. It is a theatre festival organized by the National School of Drama. This is all. Subscribe to this channel for free education. Promote it among your friends. And for any queries or suggestions, mail us at pathandlighter@gmail.com. Thank you.